Virtual reality can enable simulation of large format displays anywhere and have the potential to enable productive work anywhere. One major hurdle is efficient text entry while wearing a VR head-mounted display. Existing consumer virtual reality systems often rely on handheld controllers, head or gaze direction, which are limited in performance compared to familiar physical and touch keyboards. While transplanting standard keyboards to virtual reality is viable, there are several design parameters that may affect their performance. First, the performance differential and skill transfer afforded by a desktop keyboard or touchscreen keyboard in virtual reality is not well understood. A desktop keyboard provides tactile sensation feedback, while touchscreen keyboard can be easily reconfigured and support additional user interface actions. In the experiment, in this paper, we examined the performance of desktop and touchscreen keyboards for typing in VR. Virtual reality head-mounted display has a number of characteristics which make typing in virtual reality harder. For example, the vertical field of view is typically limited relative to a natural field of view. Also, the text readability tends to degrade toward the edges of the virtual reality display due to the lens characteristics. To overcome these limitations, encourage a better posture and allow the user to view both keyboard, hands, and entered text while maintaining an eye contact with the virtual reality content, we transform the virtual representation of the keyboard and the user hands from their physical positions. We find that repositioning the virtual keyboard in front of the user view has no effect on physical keyboard performance and has a moderate effect on touch keyboard performance.